I'm obsessed with Augusten Burroughs, and I read his book Magical Thinking, and then I became completely obsessed, and I read all his books in 1 week, and I didn't want to talk to anybody, and people were getting really pissed off at me because I had to read one book after the other, until I was completely laughed out and cried out. But he's pretty genius, and I would like to meet him one day.